SDMA. I'm Connor.
And I'm Tanner, and we have the news for your Tuesday.
Come join our school's GSA every Tuesday after school from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 2222 in the Art Pod, or Wednesday morning before school in Bovey's room 3383, 745 to 815. GSA is an inclusive club for everyone to play games, meet new people, learn new things, and connect with similar people. If you have any questions, feel free to email Jasper at 821043@mysdma.org.
Signups for spring weightlifting for all athletes are now open. Athletes that showed up consistently to our last 8-week session averaged a 20-pound improvement on their bench press, a 30-pound improvement on their back squat, and a 40-pound improvement on their deadlift. The spring weightlifting session will also include sprint mechanics training and testing on various sprint times to measure increases in speed and agility. If you are looking to improve your strength, speed, and athleticism, get signed up today through SDMA Community Education. See Mr. Essler in room 2246 for a paper copy registration form.
Juniors, are you nervous about the upcoming ACT test? If so, we have an opportunity for you to take a practice ACT test here at SDMA on Saturday, March 18th at 8 o'clock. During this time, you'll experience taking an actual ACT pencil and paper exam, and upon completion, you'll be hand-scoring the test, so you'll leave with an actual score. If you're interested, please sign up in the guidance office with Mary Poss. Cost is $10. Hurry, sign-up ends on Monday, March 13th.
Seniors, our local scholarship applications are now available on the guidance website under the Scholarships tab. On the website, you will see a Google Form application open to all seniors and due March 31st that qualifies you for multiple scholarships. A second link includes a list with various scholarship applications, each with their own criteria, instructions, and deadlines. We encourage all seniors attending post-secondary next year to apply for this chance to earn free money for college.
The speech team competed at Shakopee last weekend, and Dylan Rich placed 6th in storytelling, and in the next in finals, Abby Rose placed 7th in creative expression. The team heads to the national qualifiers next week.
Please join us for an upcoming Philosophy Club meeting on March 13th. We will be exploring deep questions about existence, meaning, and morality. Everyone is welcome and feel free to bring a friend. Additionally, snacks will be provided. Whether you know a lot about philosophy or are simply curious about the subject, we welcome you to attend. So hang out with us on March 13th for some deep thoughts and tasty treats. Can't wait to see you there. And that's it for us on your Tuesday.
Have a great day, SDMA.
Everybody, this is Coach Hamry from the St. Michael Albertville Knight basketball team. Hey, it's a big week for us this week. It's the week we've all been waiting for. We are traveling to Monticello this Thursday for the section championship game versus the Elk River Elks. We played them earlier in the year. It was a great game. They're a great team. It's going to be a great matchup. The difference could be you. It could be the St. Michael Albertville fans. If we can fill up our section with lots of blue and gold, it's going to mean a lot, not only to me, but especially to these girls out here. Get out, support these girls. It is this Thursday, 7 p.m. at the Monticello High School. We hope to see you there. Let's go, Knights.